Now that I'm finally free, the Arcadian Empire will be mine!
My son, if you're reading this, I must be dead. The Empire's destiny is in your hands now. It's time you learned about your Uncle Norden, the North King. My scribe Serentia will explain further. With love, your father, King Tyrillian.
The North King will return. If you wish to survive your final day of warmth, stay out of my way.
Thank you.
Where is Norden's Soulkeeper amulet?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not telling you anything.
Useless! No matter. I'll find it myself.
Help me, please!
Thank you. I'm Sirentia, the court scribe. So your father asked you to find me, did he? We all mourn King Tyrelion, but we're also scared. His brother Norden, a dangerous sorcerer, has returned to take the throne. His Majesty sealed Norden's soul in a keeper amulet, and now Norden's servants are desperate to find it. It's hidden in the king's chamber. We must destroy it. Please find the amulet. I'll go north and look for a way to stop Norden. I must go alone. Your life is too important to the Empire to risk. Here, take this.
Sorry. I heard that Norden's servants were snooping around the castle, so I hid. I'm Cassia, the court magician who tried to heal your father. I'm sorry for your loss. I did my best to save him. I'm just here to pick up some of my belongings. I'll try not to disturb you.
Before his death, my father divided the Empire into North and South between me and my brother, Norden. He believed that the friendship we shared since childhood would never end. Disturbing news soon came from the North. Flowers no longer bloomed. There was only snow. King Norden had turned to dark magic, so I went to him. I'd hoped to talk some sense into him. I barely recognized my own brother. He'd grown obsessed with dark wizardry and ignored the misfortune it brought. He demanded a piece of my domain, but I refused. I couldn't let him turn our country into an icy wasteland. I defeated my brother's army for the good of the country, and his dark soul was locked inside a keeper amulet, but I fear he will return when my time comes.
After so many years of imprisonment, I have my soul back. All the kingdoms will bow before me. Ah, you must be my nephew. I won't touch you, but I'm warning you now. Stay out of this.
Thank you. I'm grateful for your help, Your Majesty. I'm Captain Martin, the head of the Celestial Port. Our gracious King Tyrillian warned us that if Norden ever got his amulet back, he'd unleash his ice army. Judging from this cold weather, Norden has the amulet. You should go north and destroy it before Norden frees his warriors. It's too dangerous to travel by land now, but my ship will get you there quickly. I must stay here to guard the port. Here, take this. The gangway must be repaired before anyone uses it. It should take just a few new boards.
I can't believe you risked your life to come here. I searched for the manuscript about Norden's amulet until someone caught me and froze my hands. Please, help me remove these icy shackles. Thank you. I'm so cold. Please, find something to warm me up. Here, you should have this. You saved my life. Now we must hurry. If Norden has the amulet, he'll become invincible. I haven't found a way to stop Norden, but I found a way into his castle. You'll need energy crystals to activate the bridge leading to the castle. Here, this will help you find them. I'll only slow you down like this. I'd better return home, but please be careful.
Thank you.
How noble of you to rush out to save your empire all alone. Now you understand how I felt when Torellian encased my father in ice. But I had my revenge. I killed King Torellian. All that's left now is to end my father's curse. All hail Norden, the Northern King, ruler of the Eternal Cold! Thank you for helping me find Norden's Soul Keeper amulet. But it's time to say goodbye. Forever!
It's too bad you didn't listen to me, but we are family. So I'll give you one last chance. After all, I'll need a vice-regent for my new Southern Empire. Join me. I'll give you more power than you've ever known. Think twice before you answer. You don't have much time before you freeze to death in this cell. I'll be waiting for your decision.
You're awake. My name is Helia, and I'm an herbalist. I found you in the blizzard and brought you here. Wait, aren't you Emperor Tyrillion's heir? You must have come to finish what your father started by killing Nordon. You still have a long trek north, so you'll need the igneous cloak to stay warm. It lies somewhere in the fire sanctuary. It won't be easy to obtain. A challenge awaits you. I'll be waiting for you here.
Only someone worthy can wield the power of fire. You must prove yourself.
Thank you.
I must tell you something before you go. It was I who told your father about Nordon's obsession with dark magic. His Soulkeeper amulet can only be opened with a special key that is kept in Nordon's Frostvale fortress. You must go there if you wish to deal with him once and for all. I'll stay behind to defend the Empire.
the years of our captivity, why are we guarding an abandoned city? I'd rather be hunting down all these vile humans.
King Nordon wouldn't have ordered this if it wasn't important, so keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
People hide the power of fire!
You'll never learn my ancestors' secrets.
Nordon summons us. We'll deal with her later. You, stay here and keep an eye on her.
Thank you.
Don't waste your time, servant. I won't tell you anything. Oh, if you're not one of them, then I'll help you. There's a secret passage to Frostvale through the cave near my village. Thanks for freeing me. I'd better hide before the guards come back. Here, you might need this.
Thank you. Finja greets you. Fix me tinkling box. Icicle people break it. I tell you secret. Thank you! You're me friend! Oh, look here.
Blimey! A wandering deckhand! The ship got busted, and our crew was lost! Listen up! You gotta repair it! The crystal is in the captain's cabin! Quick now, and take this!
Thank you.
bumming around! You have a mission, deckhand! A successful landing! Now hurry inside and deal with that dog, Norden! Find his amulet, deckhand!
Why are you treating me like this, Father?
I spent my life trying to save you. I don't even recognize you anymore.
A life lived in the ice has made me cold, but powerful. I have no concern for human lives, but I still need a powerful soul for my new spell to take over Arcadia.
No, Father, please! You can't do this to me!
Thank you.
looking for, is it?
No! Hurt me, friend! You break amulet! I cover.
Thank you for saving us. Now we can rebuild our relationship with the Northern people.
Right. Even now, our laborers are working to reconstruct the North. All hail the new king!